Hello?
Mr. Piven.
Yeah, who's this?
This is Rocky from the Jeopardy TV office. How you doing?
Rocky from the Jeopardy TV office. You got to come up with something better than that.
It's the truth. Mr. Trebek is launching a new spinoff program for the network called What's Crackin'. He wanted me to get you on the line and patch you through to him, and if you're able to talk about it briefly here for a moment today.
That'd be fantastic. Thank you.
Okay.
Hello?
Hi.
Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, who's this?
Yes? Who's this? Calling?
I don't know. I was just patched through to you.
I'm sorry?
I was just patched through to you.
I think, where are you located?
I am inside of your subconscious, and I've been with you since you've been conscious, just shortly after you exited the womb.
Shortly after what?
As soon as you got out of the womb and you were conscious, I've been with you. Oh, I'm sorry. At your inception, inside of the womb.
I'm having trouble understanding what you're saying. Who were you calling?
I know that's the problem. Go inward. What I suggest is a quick 10 or 20 minutes in the morning, meditation, and you and I will be together, and we'll be together forever, really. I just wanted to check in and say hello.
Okay. Thank you.
Cool. Okay, God
bless.
Take care. And carry on. And listen, take the high road. Glass is always half full.
Mr. Trebek,
okay, I'm right there with you.
I've got Mr. Piven on the line.
Who?
Mr. Piven.
Piven?
Yes.
Which Piven?
Jeremy Piven. Let me see if I can get him back on the line.
Okay. Why was Jeremy calling me?
About a new program from Viacom called What's Crackin'. I'm trying to get him on the line for you again right now. I apologize.
Who are you trying to get? You're trying to get Jeremy Piven on the line for who?
For you, sir.
And my name is Alex Trebek.
Yes.
Okay.
Hello?
Hello, is this Jeremy?
Who is this?
This is Alex Trebek.
I'm not quite sure I believe it, sir.
Well, I am. The answer is Alex Trebek. And I was just informed that you were trying to call me.
Oh, no, that's funny. That's so interesting. Well, we're sorry to bother you. Someone called me and passed me through to you somehow. So someone's playing a prank on both of us. But
I think so.
No, it's regarding the program. What's Crackin'? We were meant to work it out here.
Jeremy, do you know anything about this?
I really don't. Not a thing.
And I don't either. What has happened in recent months, and I don't know if you've experienced this, my phone will ring, and it will be somebody in some other part of the country whose phone rang at the same time. Somebody has managed to come up with a system where they can call two people, and each person thinks that he's been called by the other person, and neither one knows anything about it. So if Viacom is doing a show, Jeremy, and they want you to do it, to listen to their proposal, and if they want me to get involved, I'll listen to their proposal. But at the moment, I have no knowledge of what the hell this is all about. But I'm an admirer of your work.
And you as well, sir. And listen, I think you're way too busy to take on another show. And I think as your personal advisor now, and that's the way I think of myself, I would advise you to take a little time off because you work very hard.
Well, yeah, but we only do 2 days a week, so I do have a lot of people think I've got it too easy. They say, maybe you should work harder.
Wow.
That's why we called from What's Cracking, sir.
Okay, well, hopefully somebody will figure this all out, and maybe if you and I ever run into each other, we can talk about the strangeness of this moment.
Thank you, man. Well, I'll be watching you. Take care,
okay.
Man.
Okay. Bye.
Yeah. Bye.